In the distance, the town of Pottsville, Idaho.
Dr. Jones, isn't the dumping of radioactive waste into the aquifer contaminating our drinking water?
Exactly what do you mean by contamination?
A small town, not much different from any other Main Street USA.
This is the kind of contamination we really have to worry about. It's everybody's responsibility to keep pornography out of this state.
Strange and unexplained events are occurring.
You say your friend was pulled out of the car by some guy in a monster suit. What in the hell is this stuff?
Some people are missing.
Well, the only explanation I have is that it's some sort of genetic freak.
But why is it so intelligent?
It's conceivable it can use a higher percentage of its brain. And at the same time, be completely psychotic.
The ultimate terror has taken form. And Pottsville, Idaho will never be the same.
Therefore, one must conclude that dumping nuclear waste into the aquifer does not and will not affect the water.